That's a key one of the imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sight. A dimension of sound. A dimension of mind. You're moving through a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas.